that I would look off speed on, but I would look fastball. You're looking for a fastball, you're set up to hit that fastball, you can hit the off speed pitch. If it's a bad off speed pitch, now the way you were throwing tonight, he's throwing some very good ones down in the zone, and that's what's making it effective. But going up there trying to hit that sinker or the slider or the curveball, I was never really good at that.
I wasn't moving back. I had to hope I got a fastball or a bad breaking ball, because I could look for a breaking ball. If it was a good one, I couldn't hit it anyway, so why look for it? Because you're right. If you're looking for a fastball, you can get a bad breaking ball.